I reckon Jude's going to be real pleased with us.
B. I found out who one of the new girls is.
Yeah? Anyone I know?
Barbara Fields, ring a bell. You know, Judy told us, the one that set Doreen up.
Oh, yes. And how is little Miss Sneak?
Well, I sort of let her know that Dore's got a lot of mates in here.
Yeah, good.
She didn't waste much time after that. Must have asked for kitchen duty, because that's where she is.
Probably think she'll be safe in there.
Sucking up to the screws already. What you going to do?
Oh, I don't know. Wait and see, I suppose. She'll be around for a while.
Ladies, Patty Lawson. She'll be in with you, Smith. Show the ropes, will you?
Yeah, OK. Hi, I'm Bea Smith.
Hi, Bea.
Listen, this is Chrissy, Mary, Ronnie, oh, hell, just say hello, girls. Here, grab a chair and come and sit down.
Here. You gave the screws a hard time when you came in.
Yeah. Just did me block, that's all.
Been inside before?
No.
Well, I reckon you're starting off right. If you've got the muscle, use it. Otherwise, they're going to use it on you, aren't they, Bea?
Yeah, but I think Patty's got the right idea. Anyway, welcome to the club.
Well, I've seen happier faces.
Hmm?
Don't sign on. I don't think you're here.
Sorry, Steve. I was miles away.
Anywhere I'd like to be?
The hospital, actually.
Oof, you count me out.
Just been to see Lizzie. Very worried about her.
She's not worse, is she?
Well, no, not physically, but she's just terribly depressed. And when Lizzie gets depressed, she hits rock bottom.
How the hell can they justify keeping an old woman like her in here? There's no chance of her getting out, is there? I mean, permanently, I mean.
She's been out and straight back in again.
Why?
Well, she found it very difficult to cope. I mean, the system just doesn't cater for women like Lizzie. They spend half their lives being told what to do and when to do it. And when they're on their own, it's just too difficult for them.
I hate the thought of her spending her last years in here.
All right, then. Why don't you do something about it?
Come on, Spud, give me a kiss. Come on.
Gord, can't you think of anything else?
No, wait a minute. How can I do? What the heck are you doing here?
Having a good time. Why don't you join us?
You can't have these people in here.
Oh, nothing in the rules to say you can't have mates around.
Not boozing, mates. This is supposed to be a shop.
Yeah, well, we just closed for the day.
Yeah, well, that's okay, but, I mean, the place has got to be clean. Jude's going to be real mad when she gets back.
No, she won't. Look.
Where'd you get that?
A couple of old buggers came in. Bought up big, you could say.
Who's the new chick?
Ah, Dor, Bob.
Like a drink before or after?
After. After you leave. I haven't been locked up that long, you know.
Hello, Mrs. Paxton.
Yeah.
This is Doreen Burns. I was just wondering if I could possibly move in today. You know, I'd like to get used to the place, you know, before I start work. Fine, yeah.
Come in.
Have you got a minute, Mrs. Davidson?
Yes, Mr. Faulkner. What is it?
I'm a bit worried about Lizzie Birdsworth. What are her chances of getting a parole?
Well, I'm not sure. Why do you ask?
Well, I think if she had something to look forward to, she might help her get better. Apparently, she's been really down in the dumps.
Well, she has been out before, and with rather disastrous consequences.
Yes, Mrs. Morris told me.
Of course, she has had her problems. Sid's death was a terrible blow to her, and all her friends were in here.
But that's changed. Judy and Doreen are out now.
Yes.
With their help, I think she'd be okay. Especially Judy. She seems to be making a real go of it.
You may be right.
I think the parole board would be sympathetic. Could you find out?
Why are you so interested?
Well, she's an old lady. I can't see any point in her being in here.
I agree. And I'm pleased you're so concerned.
Then you'll ask?
No, I think you could do that. It would be good experience for you to see how the board works.
All right.
Of course, there are certain requirements that will have to be fulfilled.
Oh, I realize that.
They will want to know whether she has suitable accommodation, how she will manage. I think you better sort that out first.
I'll get onto it right away.
Hello, Mrs. Powell.
Oh, hello. I didn't know you were coming in today.
Yeah, well, I wasn't.
Troubles with the house, then?
Nah, just paperwork. Mountains of it. You need a bloody law degree to decipher some of it. I thought Mrs. Davidson should have a look at it.
Well, is it urgent?
I think it is.
Hi, Judy. Do you want to see somebody?
Yeah, Mrs. Davidson, if she's free.
I'll find out for you in a sec. Then maybe you can do something for me.
You blackmailing an ex-prisoner, are you?
No, it's for Lizzie. I'm trying to see if we can get her out on parole.
Hey, that'd be great.
Yes, we know what happened last time. Burnt a house down.
Yeah, this time she'd be staying with friends.
The halfway house?
I was hoping you'd say that.
Could be the answer.
Right, with that and a pension, I think she'd stand a pretty good chance.
That's terrific.
She could stay with you then?
Of course she could. You just let me know when and I'll get the welcome mat out for her.
Hart. Came in yesterday, didn't you?
Yes, that's right.
Haven't seen much of you.
No, I needed to be on my own for a while.
Ah, it's no good round here. You should get out. Make friends.
I suppose so.
You'll find you'll need them. I'm Bess Smith. What you might call top dog around here. And you're Barbara Fields, in for robbery, murder and arson, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
I believe we have a mutual friend. Doreen Burns.
Look, she got it all wrong, that woman that I spoke to.
Oh?
I didn't try to blame her. It was my boss.
Really?
Oh, look, you've got to believe me. I like Doreen.
And so do I. Looks like you've been in the wars already.
That was the woman that I came in with. She attacked me.
Real fighter, that one. A survivor. Now, some women in here can survive and some don't. You'll soon find out which one you are. And somehow, I don't think you're going to be one of the survivors. Especially if I find out you set up Doreen. Know what I mean?
Yes, James. Thank you. I'll see you soon. Well, that's all settled. My brother has spoken to a member of the council you'll be dealing with, and he's agreed to help you sort it all out.
That's great.
He'll come to the halfway house after work.
Today? Well, I hope it'll be all right.
Oh, I'm sure everything will be fine.
Yeah, as long as he can help me translate all that double Dutch.
Come in.
Well, I better get going. I don't want him to get there before I do.
Good luck.
Thanks a lot, Mrs. Davidson.
Fields is outside. She wants a word with you.
Well, what's it about?
Oh, I don't know, but she seems pretty upset.
All right, send her in.
Come on.
Yes, Fields, what is it?
I want to see the police.
Why?
I didn't do the things they said. Burn the factory. Kill someone.
Well, that will be decided at your trial.
I can't wait till then. I have to get out of here. There's something about the robbery the police should know.
What do you want? Come to see if I'm still alive and kicking?
Something like that. How are you feeling?
Why? You couldn't care if I was dead.
That's not true, is it? It was a misunderstanding, that's all.
Yeah, I bet.
Who do you think phoned the doctor?
Not that bloody Ferguson, that's for sure.
How would you feel if you didn't have to go back there? Well, not for very long, anyway.
What are you on about?
Parole. I spoke to the parole board chairman before I came here.
They wouldn't have a bar of it.
They thought it was a good idea.
I haven't got anywhere to go.
Yes, you have.
I mightn't be much use on the inside, but at least it's a roof over my head.
You've forgotten about the halfway house, haven't you?
God, Jude's got enough on her plate without worrying about me.
That's not true. She wants you to live there. She said you could help out.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Maybe I could doctor up the tucker and get rid of some of the people we didn't want.
Oh, not exactly. There'd be plenty for you to do.
Yeah, and I could come and go as I pleased. Dog visit.
Right.
Oh.